And then for the chainsaw specifically, we're gonna make sure that the chain brake is not engaged. Okay. Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna pull out the scabbard and expose the chain and the bar. And we're just gonna check the bar, make sure it looks good.